Hey, Cam, go for a ride?
Hey, of course.
I was studying.
It was great, like always.
So one of the things that I've been most impressed with since I've been back at the Thornton Center.
Outside of the gym, we probably spend most of our time in the Thornton Center. They have everything you need, truly.
Your undergrad major was
sports management, and I had a minor in business.
And you graduated in 3 years.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
You have so many people who can help you and who's there to support you. It's just, it makes it a lot easier.
For sure. You know, we have a 100% graduation rate.
Yes.
And also 100% getting into the NCAA tournament. I do think they go hand in hand.
That's something you look forward to, is signing the poll, you know?
It's like a big deal.
Yeah, it is. It's such a tradition that, you know, you want to be a part of.
When I walk in that locker room, which looks very different, having that tradition poll there, that means something. It's really special. I'm glad you feel the same way. So I think we should go sign the poll. What do you think?
Yes.
And I think I also calls for some celebration. You got some celebration music?
Oh, I have something in mind. How about a party?
Hey, my soul, butterflies fly away. Not in my head like yeah. Moving in my head like yeah. Got my hands playing my song.
In my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks?
Where are you gonna go? I think I'm gonna go right here.
Okay.